Yeah, good to see you. I just wondered if sometimes you get more emotionally invested in your characters than you plan to, if they just is sometimes if you get sucked into the characters more than you expected you would.
To be fair, I think I'm already emotionally invested in them when I put pen to paper. So I'm writing about them because I care about them. I've definitely been caught crying as I write. I'm not saying it'd move anyone else, but it's moving.